Thank you here today. What have you been looking at this morning?
In visiting the Shorster Arts Children's Centre at Drabang, what I've been able to see is absolutely fabulous. It's great for children starting out on their learning, great for parents in supporting them with parenting courses or access to health visitors or midwives. And actually great for parents as well in being able to get access to training and think about returning to work. And then down here at the community centre, seeing parents so enthusiastic about what it's done for them, what it's done for their children, how they're able to support other parents, and how it's made them want to be really active citizens and participate in their local community.
Locally, you're doing a lot on community empowerment. You've seen that in action today. Can you talk about why that's important in terms of, you know, moving people from positions of feeling less empowered in terms of their own communities, and how the government's helping with that?
Well, I think we all see